Unlike most Let's Plays on this channel, this one is rated M for mature, purely because of some strong language, so viewer discretion and all that jazz.
Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Mario World with Eerie.
Yo.
We are in the star world. Go.
Yeah.
So I did the secret one in this, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, are you going to be a super, super speedy man and not collect five so you can just swim through the whole thing?
Well, I do kind of want him, but at the same time...
I mean, you can get the last one, like, close to the end.
At the same time, I don't.
You don't want a blue Yoshi?
F.
Out of his egg?
You're right. Gotta be on brand.
Gotta be on brand, man.
Also, brand that's not existed for 10 years.
I mean, the link should still work, but...
Yeah, it'll link you to the same channel, but just rebranded.
Yeah. So there was something I was saving to bring up in this video. I was going to tell you in the DM, but just thought it'd be funnier in person, like, with voice. Okay. My dad's watching football downstairs, and it, like, showed a shot of the crowd, and there was just a guy wearing an Umbro, like... jacket,
bro.
Yeah, I had forgotten about the brand Umbro.
Where am I going?
I'd forgotten about the brand Umbro, so I just read it as Umbro.
Bro.
Oh.
Are you gonna get the regular or the secret? Let's find out.
Do these? This changes the enemies.
Yeah.
And the coins. I feel like I should just do it. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Ah!
You got it.
He's figured it out. I was like, that's not the end. That's not that- oh, don't fall down now. There we go. Too early, Yoshi. Too early. Damn, you were right about this world just not being long at all.
Yep. Very short. Very, very short.
Look at us in our blue Yoshis.
Hell yeah, boy.
So you literally just have to hold right. Oh.
Wait.
GG.
Get rid of him.
What? Oh! What does he do?
Every time you eat a thing, he stomps. Oh shit.
He eats blocks. Oh, he's just throwing coins at you now. That's great.
There we go.
Wait, what do you mean he stomps?
Like, when you have a shell... Every shell you have, he won't fly, he won't spit fire, he will stomp and make little dust clouds appear that kill.
Oh, like a little ground pound.
Yeah.
Cool. I had no idea these Yoshis were in the game.
But there's still one more.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Is it red?
It's right here.
It is red. Okay.
You don't really want it. Yeah, you can't have them both on screen at the same time.
I was trying to kill him. All right.
That one just... Oh. That one makes sure that every shell gives you fire breath. Honestly, the blue one's good.
God, I regret my decision killing him.
Yeah.
I mean, I thought that the egg would not open.
I mean, that works.
Oh, there's more. Okay.
Oh, they're off sync. Hello? Yeah, welcome to Star Road. This is a...
This one's definitely a bit more... a bit harder than the last one I did. I don't know where I'm going, I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, okay. You'll be fine. The thing I love about this game, a lot of time you can just leap of faith it and just trust.
Yeah.
And you'll just be like, oh, I'm fine.
No, you don't, you cheeky bugger. Oh my god, I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh.
Thomas Ashwell.
Well, it helped me see the secret.
I guess.
You go for the regular. I still want to get the secret.
Okay.
Oh, right back at the start, too. I guess I could have done it that way. Alright. Look at this little
that's
fella.
That's the safer way of doing it.
Did you get two from doing that?
Yeah, if you knock them out of the shell, they'll kind of...
Oh my god.
I count as both.
He just opened his mouth and just like, oh! God. Oh, look, I'm get- wait, he can fly?
Yeah, because it's a blue shell, but it was spit out fire.
God, I am getting another phone call from the same health insurance company that I've gotten 15 calls from in the past 2 days.
My God, it's like a day later.
Is it a day later? No, it's 2 days later. Wait, that's the normal? Oh, yeah,
this
yeah,
is a secret. I just wanted to get.
Can you not hit that with a shell?
I have to leave him because the shell would.
Yeah, just like kick it up to him. No, I was gonna say I've literally answered calls from these guys so many times, and told them like I have health insurance. Go away.
Oh.
Like I finally actually do have it, so that's good. Eat him.
Well, that's good. I'm glad you've insured your life.
Well, not my life, just my health.
Oh.
I actually don't know what life insurance does. Like,
it just like gives it to your partner. Like the money you put through goes to your partner or your next of kin or whatever.
My dad, in my case, I guess.
Which is why you get a lot of people will be like, oh,
you haven't
died yet? Recently took out life insurance. I wonder if the wife killed him.
Well, fair enough. Come here, you little freak.
Little so-and-so.
I love the distressed look on the Koopa's faces. Mario, wait. Forward-facing Mario, what the hell?
Forward-facing Mario can't hurt you.
Are we sure about that?
Well, he can stomp on you.
What that do? Oh.
I don't know if you consider that. Depends what kind of guy you are, really.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh. Okay.
Hey, he's doing it. He's doing it.
He's doing it.
He's playing the level.
Wee. I can win pretty much the end of the game and I'm just still treating it as if like, oh, he's playing. He's doing it.
He's playing the game. He is doing that. Oh, okay. Here we are.
Yep. You want to probably hop off, Yoshi.
Man, yeah. Oh, God. I forgot to hold the button.
My guy, are you playing jump rope? What the fuck? Whoa. Just jump in with starring Corbin Blue of High School Musical fame. You probably don't want to go off screen.
You still
I meant go off screen with the key. Or leave the key there. You know what I mean?
Got it.
So you will eat the key if you wait too long.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Hoopers that one was delayed. It was like, whoa!
Look at us, we got a couple of reds.
Couple of reds. I've only died once. Oh. Is this the last one then?
Yep.
Oh.
Now, do you want me to get the secret or do you want me to do the normal?
Do you think I'll find the secret? Is it a.
I don't know. You do need to fly.
I'd say you go for it then, because I'll probably lose it. I'll probably lose something. Oh god, not more block. Scream. Oh, you're not controlling this one, are you?
I am.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. I mean, I guess this is the final Star Road, so it makes sense there's a lot more going on.
Yeah. In fact, you can actually still get this exit without any. They want you to get all of the, switch bounces.
Yeah.
You can just do that. Oh, wait, no, I got the blue. Whoops.
Uh-oh.
I guess I still could. Let me try and,
You can game it. Oh.
I can do this.
What's the intended way of doing it?
Just flying up and then running on the whole thing.
Oh, you just skip past it all.
Yep. Oh, trying to.
Oh, no.
Trying to do the thing. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
I don't think he's going fast enough to do that. Yoshi. It's a little jump, buddy. There you go.
There we go.
God, I've still got morning voice. I've not been awake all too long. We were supposed to start recording almost 3 hours ago and I slept
I might have killed myself here.
Oh, goody. Yoshi.
Guess I'm getting regular exit. Cool.
Okay. Could you have quit out of the level, or can you only do that once you've beaten it?
I think only once you've beaten it.
Oh.
Wonder if I can... No, I can't get any flight from up here. There it is.
Alright. So is it like early on in the level that I have to get up there?
I don't know.
Okay.
I think they want you to use the blocks to make a path up. The snake block thing.
Yeah. Alright, Yosh.
But once you're up there, you can't really fall, which is good.
Okay. Well, I don't have a cape.
Yeah. That's just firing that and yeah. Ooh.
So this activates.
I'd probably do the snake thing first and then activate it.
So. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself.
If you press left, it won't go back if you hit right.
I don't know if I made it. Alright, I'm gonna do it there. Just gonna wait.
Let it go. Yep.
There we
go. That sounded good. Let's see if you pull to me and,
I can't even see.
Oh. Well, this is scary.
I'm stuck. I think I made it go up too high.
Well, now what are you gonna do?
Well, that's a good point, actually. Wow! Can I just leave? I can just leave.
Okay, you can.
Alright, well. I think I had it go up for too long, so I got stuck. I guess I could have jumped off Yoshi, but... Oh well. You still have your cape, so...
Yeah.
There, have a sync test, future me.
Cool.
Oh god, gotta get rid of this morning voice. Even though it sounds beautiful. Can you fly with that? How did I not know you could do that?
Very barely,
What are you doing? You were there, did you?
Oh no.
Oh dear.
Well, I guess feel like if I move this, it'll... It'll help.
Oh, he's flying. Oh, there Oof. You go. God. See, I feel like I could have done that. I just didn't.
I just had the last minute idea. Lastminute.com.
It was big clever. Lastminute.com.
I was like, if I get speed here, I can fly, right?
Right?
Anyway,
What is this?
Let's see.
Whoa! Bye, Ouija. Special?
Welcome to Special World.
Oh, God.
Fun and gnarly.
Gnarly. How many are in here?
8.
Well, it's the stars, isn't it? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, God. This looks fancy. Amazing! Few have made it this far. Beyond lies the special zone. Complete it and you can get a Chaos Emerald. Where you can explore a strange new world.
Yep.
Is there another world after this?
Nope.
Or is it just talking about the replacing thing?
It changes the whole world.
Okay, yeah, I know what that is. It, like, replaces the Goombas with other stuff, I think?
The Koopas.
Oh!
The Koopas.
Ah!
It replaces Koopas, it replaces Bullet Bills, it replaces Piranha Plants. And I think a few other things, I'm not entirely sure.
I love how the camera followed me down.
The thing is, as well, I might as well say it.
What's over to the right?
That's where you get to.
Oh.
What's it? The when you get to like the credits of the game, it does a rundown of all the characters and all the enemies everything. Yeah. But when you change the game, so like everything changes, they change in the credits as well.
Oh.
So you get to see them all still. So we don't necessarily need to show that off, but we
Yeah, there's an entire second playthrough.
Yeah.
You'll probably just find those credits on YouTube or something. Oh.
I don't know how they want you... I swear there's a way to get in there. I don't know.
I didn't realize that those ropes were blocking you off. I thought you could just walk to the right.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
I don't exactly know what the order of these are. They're meant to- what?
Oh my god. Local man just kinda went for it.
Local man just winging it.
And there's a lag or two if you get stuck. Oh. That wasn't that bad. I only died because of a stupid Koopa.
But you're gonna play the hell levels, have fun.
Oh. Oh. Oh, it's tubular. It's the one that I knew the name of.
Get ready to tube.
Alrighty, folks. I will be tubing next time. So, I just noticed the Super Nintendo logo in the sky. That's cute.
Yeah.
I like that a lot. Alright.
So, fun fact, before we leave, because we probably are going to be gone a little bit for the next recording, if you stay on this screen for a long enough time, the music changes.
Oh.
So.
Okay. So the music might be different the next episode?
Pretty much.
Cool. Alright, neat. Also, I just remembered that the NSO has a version of this game that is completed.
Yes.
So we could probably use that if we wanted to show off this extra thing at the end. I don't know.
I mean, we'll see. But we're going to get it anyway.
Well, I don't know if it's like fully completed. I'll have to check.
It is.
No, I mean like a second complete playthrough. Probably not. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let us know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and we'll see you guys then.
Bye-bye.